My children, but yes, we have in Riga one French school only, and my children are studying as a third class in this school.
Lycée français?
Yes.
Ah,
yes. I hope our relations between Latvia and France is in the same temperature. And I am glad to welcome you here, and I am ready to discuss actual political issues and whatever is your interest.
I have just a beginning of knowledge of the situation, and I have a few questions about, of course, the situation. In 3 months we have the elections, but also I would like to take...